A man in Illinois is being charged with public indecency after Kewanee police say he exposed himself to children. It happened Monday afternoon after 3 on East 1st Street. According to police, two girls reported an older man who exposed himself from a vehicle while they were walking on the sidewalk. That man was arrested and later identified as Daniel Carlson. He faces a potential sentence of 364 days in jail if convicted.